in for a great Christmas show with the Vogues, a Christmas album called Christmas with Tommy. And 3 years ago, I put this out and I wrote a song called I Wish I Were Santa Claus. Last year, it was number 3 on the top 25 Christmas songs of 2016. And I'll tell you what, I'm not going to stop until I hit Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer status. And this one here is one I wrote. It's called I Wish I Were Santa Claus.
If I were Santa Claus, I'd grant your every wish. I'd give you everything that's on your Christmas list. Well, you could sit upon my lap and tell me, dear, how you've been really good, especially this year. I'd know when you were sleeping, when you were awake. I'd know if you've been sake. I'd know if you were naughty or if you were nice. I'll be checking off my list not once but twice. I'll slide on down your chimney in the middle of the night. You fill up your stockings with everything I like. I'll hang the mistletoe up somewhere, we'll be out of sight. Deck the halls with holly, Merry Christmas and good night. We'll dance with Frosty as if we were Fred Astaire. Jack Frost providing all the snowflakes in the air. We'll do some caroling, some happiness and cheer. Let Christmas spirit ring this favorite time of year. If I were Santa Claus, I'd make your season bright. Not just on Christmas Eve, but each and every night. If I were Santa Claus, I'd grant your every wish. I'd give you everything that's on your Christmas list. I'll slide on down your chimney in the middle of the night. You fill up your stockings with everything I like. I'll hang the mistletoe up somewhere, we'll be out of sight. Deck the halls with holly, Merry Christmas and good night. Well, you could sit upon my lap and tell me, dear, how you've been really good, especially this year. I know when you were sleeping, I'd know if you've been bad or good, for heaven's sake. If I were Santa Claus, I'd take you by the hand, take you for a sleigh ride in a winter wonderland. We'll dance with Frosty as if we were Fred Astaire. Jack Frost providing all the snowflakes in the air. If I were Santa Claus, I'd make your whole year bright. Not just on Christmas Eve, but each and every night. I wish I were Santa Claus, I'd work the whole year through. If I were Santa Claus, I'd give myself to you.
I wish I were Santa Claus, folks. Call your radio station to be a nuisance for me. Ask him for that song. Now here's one Bill Haley covered.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Well, jingle bell time. way. Well, giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet and jingle around the clock. Well, mix and a mingle and a jingle in feet. That's a jingle bell rock.
Year. It's called All I Want for Christmas is a Brand New Camaro. Lexi wants a Lexus, Mercedes wants a Benz,
Mitzi wants a Mitsubishi in the auto trends, Katie wants a Cadillac with a one horse open sleigh, but all I want for Christmas is a brand new Chevrolet. Santa, won't you bring me a brand new Chevrolet? It's my favorite muscle car made in the USA. I've been very good all year, and I want you to know, all I want for Christmas is a brand new Camaro. Summer wants a Hummer, last Christmas was a bummer. Summer made the naughty list, all she got was a Ford. Carly wants a Harley, Sue wants a Subaru. Don't forget me, Santa, you know what to do. Santa, won't you bring me a brand new Chevrolet? It's my favorite muscle car made in the USA. I've been very good all year, and I want you to know, all I want for Christmas is a brand new Camaro. A brand new Camaro with a shiny big red bow, outside in the driveway underneath the mistletoe. A brand new Chevrolet made in the USA, outside in my drive for me on Christmas Day. Chevrolet, he knew how to run a 69 Camaro with a ZL1. Well, I've been very good all year, and I want you to know, all I want for Christmas is a brand new Camaro. Santa, won't you bring me a brand new Chevrolet? It's my favorite muscle car made in the USA. I've been very good all year, and I want you to know, all I want for Christmas is a brand new Camaro. A brand new Camaro with a shiny big red bow, outside in the driveway underneath the mistletoe. A brand new Chevrolet made in the USA, outside in my drive for me on Christmas Day. Santa, won't you bring me a brand new Chevrolet? It's my favorite muscle car made in the USA. I've been very good all year, and I want you to know, all I want for Christmas is a brand new Camaro.
And I want you to call the radio station. station, Be a Nuisance on that one too. Ask for that one for me. Merry Christmas, everybody. Stay tuned for the world famous Vogues coming right up. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, national recording artists, selling some billions of records. Here they are, the Vogues.
Somebody in the first show knew immediately who it was. Now, there was a lot of people who had hit songs when they were 14. You guys all seem to know who this is. Anyway, we're going to do her big hit for you right now. The problem is when your biggest hit is a holiday song, what are you going to do in the middle of July, right? But she still does it. When we used to work with Mel Torme years ago, it would be August, it would be 90 degrees outside, and he would be hitting the show with chestnuts roasting on the open fire. How about that? So anyway, we're going to do this lady's song for you. Whoever said Brenda Lee, you had it right over here. That's a $10,000 bonus for you. See him after the show.